The ivory in that jacket, producer Joel is telling me we just have a few dozen to go around, so please check out of your carts. Right now, let's get to something genuinely unique, incredibly fun, and I promise you, every time you put it on, you will get compliments, you will start a conversation, and you will be the only person in the room with it on. This is a four-pocket, button-detail, snap-front coat. It is done in that ivory background with multi colors of fun florals throughout. 739-360 is how you shop. Angie, in all of my shopping life, and I started shopping the day I entered this world. Yes, it is. That is almost four decades of shopping. I have never seen anything this fun and unique.
Exactly.
Ever.
And that's what it is all about. Mode X Fun First knocked it out of the park with this one. Erin, this is the first design I saw when they said they wanted to bring in a fun fur line, and I just went wild for it. First of all, I love florals. Erin's showing you that adorable red button up at the top. It is a snap, so you have snap closures down the entire front of this coat, all set on ivory. But look at the fun flowers in the blues, the reds, the yellows, the greens. I think all the primary colors are covered here. And the lining on the inside is that fire engine red that's just going to pop.
This is like one of the jackets. Oh, my gosh. This is one of those jackets. Do you know, like when you watch a music competition, like reality show, or you see like a pop star, but she's 40-some years old and has kids and still always looks fun and fresh and different and young.
Yes.
This is the jacket that I see them wearing.
Oh, I agree. This one is so unique. It's so different. It's so on trend. It's super fun and a fun updated way to do a floral. I would say this is probably the most trend forward piece in the Fun Fur collection and one of the favorites around the Evine offices for sure.
It's one that makes you happy.
Yeah.
But you know what happened is when I saw this on the hanger, I thought fun, updated, unique. But when I saw Eleanor with a classic pump and buttoned almost like a first lady, it looked more like just kind of, what's the right word? Like an eclectic take on a classic look.
Yes.
All of a sudden it had a totally different feel. I think kind of however anybody wants to style this will give it a completely different feel. What do you think?
I agree. I love that Eleanor popped up her lip a little bit more, put on some pumps.
And we noticed.
She's out the door, ready for date night, ready for all those fun winter occasions that are coming up. But Erin, you threw it on over those black leggings and a simple black top, and you're letting the jacket really do all the speaking, letting it shine, being that statement. But it's for the youthful, the fun lady, the one that wants to make a statement, but really also high fashion. And yeah, you got to put these fun linings.
This is like when you go on a girlfriend trip and you pull this out and they haven't seen it before. Or this is when your husband takes you on that one special date every year and you put it on and he's like, oh my gosh, it's so fun. Or this is for the fashionista who has everything and you have to shop for her. And you're thinking, what am I going to get her that's special and different, that she's never seen before, that she hasn't shopped herself before? This is a jacket you can't find anywhere else in the world, only here at Evine. And I've never seen a faux fur with this execution. 739-360 is how you shop. Real quick, Angie, people still asking about sizing. Nothing to worry about there?
True to size, but as we talked about, these coats are fitting really generous and relaxed, so feel free to size up or down, whether you're closer to a 8 and you're a small, feel free to size up. If you're, oh, there's the size charts. Okay, so say you're on a 6 on the small side, feel free to bump up to that medium. You're going to be really comfortable in this one. You see Eleanor is getting great shade too, so you're not sacrificing any designer structure, which I really appreciate.
Even though I'm fully clothed, I always feel crazy when I open up my jacket like that. I still feel like it's
an
80s comedy.
Yeah,
and I'm like, and I have watches on the inside. Remember those movies? Listen, we're under 5 dozen total, about to drop below 4 dozen. That is fun, fresh, different for the fashionista, for all of you who want to be completely different.